published 1849 EDT, 3 November 2017 updated 1849 EDT, 3 November 2017 the site of his king-size bed at the five-star Lowry Hotel in Salford would have been a welcome one for Manchester United manager Jose Mourinho after a hectic Friday. Starting in another country, Mourinho has had to settle a multimillion-pound tax dispute with Spanish authorities and prepare his Manchester United team for a title clash before arriving back home in time for some well-deserved room service. Sportsmail runs through the special one's busy end to the week. Jose Mourinho arrives in Madrid for a hearing into his alleged defrauding of taxAUTHORITIGES 930 AM. In Madrid for a hearing over alleged €3.3 million in unpaid tax, Mourinho appeared at a private hearing on Friday morning over the tax debt accusations that cover the 3 years he was Real Madrid coach. He arrived at courtroom number 4 in Pozuelo de Alarcon just outside of the Spanish capital at 9:33 a.m. local time for his 10 a.m. appearance and was mobbed by photographers. It is claimed he did not declare revenue relating to his image rights in 2011 and 2012, and owes the Spanish state around £2.9 million. Leaving his hearing in a hurry, Mourinho suggested he had come to an agreement to pay the disputed figure. He said, "I didn't reply, I didn't argue, I paid, I signed the papers." However, Sportsmail understands the investigation into Mourinho's tax arrangements are still ongoing. The Manchester United manager was met by cameras and reporters on his way into court. Mourinho's court case comes 2 days before his side face rivals Chelsea at Stamford Bridge. 4:15 p.m. arrives at Carrington to take Manchester United training. A quick flight from Madrid to Manchester, and Mourinho was escorted straight to United's headquarters to take training with the likes of Paul Pogba and Romelu Lukaku. With a Premier League title clash against Chelsea on Sunday, which is further spiced by his legacy at Stamford Bridge, the special one was leaving nothing to chance and made sure he was in attendance for the final session before their trip to London. One of his biggest decisions will be whether or not to include Pogba in his team. The Frenchman has been out with a hamstring injury since September, but has been training well for much of this week. Jose Mourinho cuts a tired figure as he returned from Madrid in time to take a training session 8 p.m. A tired Mourinho arrives at the Lowry Hotel. There are some who believe Mourinho's continued occupancy at the Lowry Hotel is an indication of his discontent in Manchester. He wouldn't have been thinking that as he arrived home after a long day. Mourinho is understood to be staying in one of the hotel's 6 luxury riverside suites, which cost guests an average of £816 a night, in what the hotel described to be the largest suites in the city at 90 square meters. The air-conditioned rooms all come with sofas and chairs, each have 2 entrances, a desk and a separate lounge and dining area with enough space to entertain 4 guests for dinner or hold meetings. There is a walk-in wardrobe, ensuite bathroom with separate shower, an in-room bar and a safe. Tea and coffee making facilities are included, along with a fridge and coffee machine. With paparazzi lingering outside, Mourinho has also taken to getting his dinners in via the popular app Deliveroo. Tonight of all nights, a takeaway is surely in order. Mourinho arrives at the Lowry Hotel in his Manchester United training gear at 8 p.m. The special one has occupied a luxury suite at the five-star hotel since his arrival at United. Mourinho has taken to ordering his dinners through Deliveroo to avoid the paparazzi.